Hello everybody, today Truth Detective here from the top of the world. Here I'm bringing you some motivation for your life. Stay tuned. Here's something that I wrote with a fountain pen. When you feel like you're not ready and you can't keep your hand steady, I'm gonna tell you something heady, so are you fucking ready? Hello everyone, Truth Detective here in the forest. And I have a couple of questions for you. Are you enjoying life today? And the other question is, do you have anything going for your life at the moment? If we are talking about lasting fulfillment and not just short-term gratification, then having something going for your life is more important than enjoying your life. It's just the same with enjoyment though. If you enjoy your life too much, use too many intoxicants, yep, you can still suffer. So if you're gonna suffer anyway, then what would be the thing that you would be willing to make that suffering and that sacrifice for? Some people will be applauded, hailed and applauded for the things they do. This though shouldn't be the reason why you leave stuff undone that would bring you happiness, love. Some people say, don't do the same thing over and over again. I'm gonna say, what if you become better at each try? Conditions are not always great. They are not always perfect. But if you start skipping days, you're not going to see those results when the conditions are just right. You might not always have the right gear, the right tools, the right environment, but it's always an opportunity to improvise. Here's something that I wrote with a fountain pen. Me, myself, I have been rapping lately in Finnish, and I noticed I have huge talent in rhythms and also with words. Here's something I wrote though in English, also with a fountain pen. When you listen to this beat made by a guy not eating meat, offering you a seat, let's keep it nice and neat, so just bring on the heat. The best situation, you enjoy yourself while at the same time you have something going on for your life. Going on for your light. Nobody owns the planet Earth nor the sun. You might deem me just a bum, but I never ever carry a gun. Rhyming poetry is on top of my head. It all happened because I was sleeping in this bed, and as you see, my pants are red. And now we have reached the top, and I don't smoke any pot. I would never take that flu shot. Just look at this. I always carry a notebook and a pen with me to write down thoughts. I highly recommend it for you. Thanks for coming to watch this video. Hit the like and subscribe. Tell about it to all your friends. And let's get this Truth Detective channel on the top page of YouTube.